happy and content. What one do? Nakandali in Tabu. Tabu is a serpent deity that holds the earth on her back and known as the Mother Ocean. Nakandali, the serpent goddess, and the daughter of Alex Sinubuan in Tabu. The arrival of Nakandali in Tabu gives chaos to the people that result to loss of lives. But Allah gets alarmed when informed the Queen Nakandali for peace. Successfully, Patala won by stabbing Tabu. Nakandali feels the anger from her reins and duel Patala as it was her last battle of her life. On that battle, Patala died in the hands of Nakandali. After the war, Patala releases his son to be Aldo, the Red Raider, and Mulan, the White Raider. Tabu also let her soul out to be Tabu, a giant creature in a bird serpent form that seeks revenge to the soul of Patala. The last final will be on Ali and Mulan against Tabu's vengeance to get a justice for Nakandali. But then, in one moment, victory was claimed by Patala as Aldo killed Tabu. After that, the people regained tranquility. The crops were once again maintained, and Aldo, the fairy bird, became a hero that tells us that even the color of distress can rise and be a symbol of peace. Once again representing Aldo Maxim International.